Hi, I'm Canaan. I'm going to be teaching y'all how to play most of the solo to Free Bird today. I'll go ahead and run through it once real quick, and then I'll break it down and do it slow and show y'all step by step how to do it. Just so y'all can hear what notes I'm hitting and stuff a lot more clearly. I'm just going to keep my guitar unplugged. It's a lot easier to hear it without all the distortion. For this solo, you can play it with or without a slide. If you're plugged in and you play it with a slide, it sounds pretty good. But I'm just going to show y'all how to do it, you know, with your finger, and then, yeah. So I'm going to go ahead and run through it once real quick, and then I'll break it down. I know it's not much, that's all I know of it right now. If y'all leave me some comments, you know, saying you really want to learn all the solo, I will get on here and I'll learn it for you and I'll teach it to you. I'll break it down step by step. Let's see if I can get this thing to zoom in. I have an iPhone, I can't figure out how to zoom in, so if you could leave that in the comments too, that'd help a lot. But, anyways, what you want to do is you're going to go on the G string down on the 9th fret, and you're going to pluck it, and then you're going to slide to the 12th, so it's going to be. So once you pluck and slide, you're going to go down to the 11th fret on the G string, and you're going to pluck it. So once you slide down, 11th fret, pluck, slide over to the 12th, slide back to the 11th, and pluck again. So. So after you pluck here, slide over, slide back, you're going to go, you're going to pluck once on the 12th, twice on the 12th, then once you pluck it twice, you're going to slide down. Alright, and once you slide down, you're going to pluck it, and you're going to slide down again, to the 7th fret. So pluck, slide. So you got, went a fret too far, sorry. A little bit slower. Then once you pluck it and you slide down here to the 7th, you're going to pluck and slide back to the 9th. Alright. So, once you come. You're going to go back to the 7th and you're going to pluck it again and slide back to the 9th again. So, I'll pluck it up here, that way you can see. Then once you go, you're gonna go from the 9th, slide down to the 7th. Now once you pluck, slide to the 7th, you're going to do a pull off. So it's. So after you pull off, you're going to go on the D string on the 7th fret. You're going to pluck 7th and slide down to the 9th. So after you pull off, you go to the 7th and you slide down to the 9th. You're going to pluck twice. No, I'm sorry. After you pluck it, you pull off, you go on the D string on the 7th fret. Slide down to the 9th, then pluck twice. But once you pluck twice, you're going to go to the 10th fret on it and pluck. So after that, you're going to go up to the A string and pluck 10th to 11th. So, after the pull-off, then you're going to go from, the 9th on the A string to the 10th to the 9th on the D string. So far you should have and like I said, that's all I know. But if you leave me some comments, tell me you really want to learn it, I will go through and I'll learn everything there is to learn about the solo. Alright, yep. Thanks. Remember to subscribe. I'll be putting more videos up. The videos will get better. I promise. I'm new at this, but practice makes perfect. So, thank you.